precautions have been taken for Cyclone Fani, for people to be evacuated, for food packets, etc., etc. I appeal to everyone to remain indoors tomorrow, and also all business establishments and other offices and shops to remain closed.